I'm here at the Basilica to celebrate this Eucharist with my parishioners. And for us, my parish also is dedicated to the to St Francis Xavier. It is a very intimate relationship. And specifically being this year 200 years of the sainthood of St Francis Xavier, this is again a time for our spiritual growth in a much more deeper way. What inspires me personally of St. Francis Xavier is he came down and learned our culture, our language. He made a point to teach catechism in our language.